The kitchen's off to the side, which is kind of a neat little twist. Any of your smoke and everything is gonna go up because it's open, and then there's where the covered part of the patio starts. Good sized yard, still got plenty of room. You could squeeze a pool in, and of course, the lake view's an upgrade. One of the things to keep in mind, guys, when you're building your home is all of our clients that actually have fireplaces on the porches like this, they tell us they might use them once, maybe twice a year. It's an expensive upgrade, and it also blocks a lot of the view of your porch. So if you've got a pool, if you've got a beautiful pond view like that, you might want to reconsider having a fireplace out here on your patio, unless you're just really addicted to it. Putting in showers, because a tub's really kind of going out of style right now, and you don't really need the tub. Hello. You don't really need the tub once your kids are kind of out of the infancy, or once they're safe bathing themselves. And I think most of your guests that visit would really prefer a shower. I mean, every day, when we live in a house that has a beautiful walk-in shower and a massive presentation tub, I don't think we've gotten in the tub once. So I really love the idea of having showers in all the bathrooms. It's just not what builders are doing yet. Surprisingly, in California, they are doing that. So guys, gorgeous house, absolutely.